pulled into Chattanooga, Tennessee on March 28, 2014, hoping for the best. Southern Railway 280 number 630 was scheduled to pull a pair of weekend excursions as a part of Norfolk Southern's 21st Century Steam program. On Saturday the 29th, she was to handle a train to Attalla, Alabama, with a train to Oneida, Tennessee on Sunday. There were questions as to whether or not the locomotive would be ready, however. There were problems with several stay bolts in the 630's boiler, and workers in the Tennessee Valley Railroad shop were working against the deadline to finish the job. But when we arrived, we found that there just wasn't enough time, and the 630 would not be ready. In her place would be Norfolk Southern's Southern Railway Heritage Unit number 8099. The next morning, the disappointment at not seeing the 630 quickly evaporated in the thrill of the chase as the train headed south to Attalla.
Thank you.
The rains that had been threatening all morning finally arrived along with the train at Attalla. Fortunately, the rain didn't last long, and excursion riders were mostly able to stay dry during a break for lunch while the train was turned for the return to Chattanooga. Thank you. Back in Chattanooga, the train arrives at the Tennessee Valley Railroad's Grand Junction station as the trip comes to a close. The next morning, we were set up at the famous Ten Bridge, where the former Southern Railway crosses the Tennessee River at Chattanooga. This day's trip would take the Knoxville line to Harriman, Tennessee, where it would turn north on the old Rat Hole Division to Oneida. The Knoxville line would make a fairly easy chase, but winding two-lane roads would pose a challenge along the Rat Hole.
want me to drive?
Like the previous day's trip, riders would have time for lunch while the train was turned. We used the opportunity to go off the beaten path, taking a winding gravel road to get below a high bridge across a valley. It would take some hard driving to get ahead of the train again before Harriman.
Thank you.
We decided to end our chase at Saudi, Tennessee, as we figured Chattanooga traffic would make it difficult to beat the train back to Grand Junction. Plus, we also saw a Mexican restaurant that caught our fancy. Well, after the excursion train passed, an eastbound freight got underway. Footage of this weekend is available on our DVD, Steam Specials, and Passenger Extras in 2014. In addition to these trips with number 8099, Pullman cars on Amtrak, a cab ride on an Alco-designed FPA-4, and the return of Southern Railway 4501 are also featured. This and more at www.divergingclearproductions.com.